so sadly.
Tony didn't know the guitar solo, so I had to improvise.